Good morning, students. Today we will going to start with chapter number 1, that is kinds of sentences. Before starting kinds of sentences, first of all we will going to understand that what is a sentence. A sentence is the combination of words between two full stops that conveys full meaning. What is a sentence? In simple words, we can say a sentence is a combination. Combination means the group of or a set of words which gives complete and full meaning or which gives a sensible meaning. Now let's understand sentence with the help of the example. First, cow is grazing in the field. John plays football every day. The book is on the shelf. These three sentences, are the examples of sentences, which is a combination or a group of words which is giving complete and full meaning. Now we will learn about kinds of sentences along with the examples. Sentence. There are four kinds of sentences. First is declarative sentence. Second is interrogative sentence. Third is exclamatory sentence. And fourth is imperative sentence. Now, first kind of sentence is declarative sentences. Declarative sentences is used to give a complete statement. Second is interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence is used to ask questions. Third is imperative sentence. Imperative sentence is used to give command or order. And fourth, last is exclamative or exclamatory sentence. This sentence is used for expressing feelings. Now, let's understand all the kinds of sentences in detail. First is your declarative sentences. What is declarative sentence? A declarative sentence makes a statement. It means it gives information or it is used to express facts and opinion. It ends with a period. Period means full stop. These are the sentences which always ends with a full stop. For example, the boy is happy, full stop. I put my money in a piggy bank. That is my camera. The people are running and the eagle is flying. These all are the examples of declarative sentences. Now, second kind of sentence is interrogative sentences. Now, what are interrogative sentences? And interrogative sentences are those sentences which are used to ask questions. It always ends with a question mark. For example, may I borrow your newspaper? Did you turn the light off? What is your favorite song? Do you ride the bus? Have you ever visited New York City? These all are the examples of interrogative sentences. Interrogative sentences are those sentences which are used to ask questions. Now, third kind of sentences is imperative sentence. An imperative sentence gives a command or makes a request. It ends with a period. These are the sentences which are used to give command or order, and also request, and it ends with period. Period means it ends with a full stop. For example, Mom, please tie my shoes. Please means it's a request. Second, please bring the pizza to the table. Mark, do all of your homework before you go out to play. This is your command or you can say order. Open your mouth. Do 10 push-ups and 20 jumping jacks.
Next, last, fourth kind of sentences, exclamatory sentences. What are exclamatory sentences? An exclamatory sentence expresses a strong feeling. It ends with an exclamation mark. Strong feelings means feelings are happiness, joy, sadness, etc. So those sentences which are used to express feelings are known as exclamatory sentences. For example, happy birthday Tom, ouch that hurt, banana splits are the best desserts, what a beautiful rose. At the end of all these sentences, exclamation mark is there. Exclamatory sentences always ends with an exclamation mark.